Oh yeah, previously, this thing. Cool. Great find, Psychic is so busted, it really is. Friendly tank, yeah, friendly. Very friendly. Very friendly, 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 friendly! Crap, crap, crap. More health loss than I would have liked. That's way more health loss than I would have liked. That was, like, the third worst throw ever of all time. Am I gonna have to, like, pot shot a tank here? About what I expected. Okay, I gotta fight this dude again, but that's fine because I took too much damage on him the first time around. Okay, better shape this time. Yeah, I have to just, like, somehow get close to that thing. Unless... A lot of rockets wasted. Pray to God I don't have to fight like another helicopter or something. Health by a really silly fall. I can avoid it. Maybe I didn't need to fight the tank itself. Oh. Yeah, you know what? That is called We Take That. Okay. Blood loss detected. What the hell shot me? Okay, well, I'm in good shape. Let's keep it that way. Oh, a turret up that way. Slightly less good shape. Keep this right now. Because that was a lot of damage I just took. I mean, a lot of damage I just took. Whoops, you daisy. Oh, hey, normal security guy.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Thanks, buddy.
This with all my parts. Roger that. Let's run like hell. You go on without me.
Yes, Magnum. Okay, 14 magnum shots. Oh, rockets, yes. Yay. I even have like a bunch of these weird sleeper crossbow things, and 14 magnum shots. Okay, we are officially
our luck has to change sooner or later.
Loaded for bear. Thanks, security guy. Okay, but this wasn't where I was actually supposed to go. Okay, health is good. Energy is okay, not great. There's a turret out there that wants me turbo dead. And I'm not 100% on where I'm actually meant to go. But this is still progress. So, with that said, probably meant to go up that way. Yeah, you're still trained on me, so like, I'm just, like, gonna find my way. Because that's a no-go. Unless... Yeah, that's a thing I can do. Okay. Okay, so in fact, that was what I was meant to do. Get out this window and go around the side. Run like that. I'll take the 3 grenades for that. Because I can get them back here. Okay, those are impenetrable. Let me get out this window again. Okay, let me go back around in. Good health, good armor. That guy's dead. Nothing is, like, directly out to get me. Okay, I can't unbar that door to make my life easier. It's fine. I feel like that's possible. Actually, I feel like that's what I meant to do because I don't see anything else I meant to do. Maybe a crouch jump? No, that just rebounded me. Okay, I feel like that's absolutely what I'm meant to do though. But it's ladders. I don't know what I did to make that jump work, but we made that jump work. Now what? Okay, so I can go down in there. For some reason not to. Let's see if I can make like some really weird platformy stuff happen. Try that again. Okay, so I didn't even make my way down there, but I have the high ground with a bunch of ranged weaponry. What's shooting over there? Shot at right now. I am falling to my death, and okay. Okay, so there's a dude behind me. Like, right down. Like, down there somewhere. I don't see him from here. He's down there, I want to say. Nope, there you are. Pistol's a little bit more ammo efficient. Rifle's really good for dangerous spots. Now I need to get away down without dying or taking like half of my health and damage. I feel like that is the way to go. More damage I would have liked. I'm gonna keep it though. And that opens my way back. Cool. Fantastic. Oh, cool, grenade rounds. Nice. I like those. Health. I'll take that in a moment. Okay, I'll take this one now. Literally, there's not two. Okay, now I need to get, like, there. Okay. Oh, okay, so these soldiers are, like, punishment. You have failed to do the thing. Here's a support beam back up. Okay. So it is just tricky platforming. Okay. I need to get down there. Preferably without dying. Can I just, like... Yeah. Oh, I mislike this. I disagree. Oh, you mother... I'm ready for you this time. Probably shouldn't waste all my rockets, although I can go back for more rockets, I think. Fuel! Oh crap, baskets. Just get the hell out of here. Oh, that's why I don't get the hell out of here. Are you a tank or a turret? Maybe I'm just staring clear of that. Tank, some bitch. There was health in that other room. Now I go back for it. For a penny guy. This isn't exactly my safest quick save. So. Okay, just normal enemies again. In a minute. Oh. That's interesting. Gonna die in one hit if I'm not super careful about that. I'll probably take those guys out first. That was like the actual worst throw ever of all time. Getting through that without taking a bunch of damage seems a nightmare, and also I messed it up. Okay. Through that. Okay, so I have to find a way to, like, not take damage here. But, like, they spawn in attacking. I'm not quicksaving. Bad. This health. Not getting this health, but I want it. Lachmanis says perfected transdimensional teleportation, but not reaching my arm out to grab something on a box. Yeah. It's a bit of a stretch for me, you see. I'm gonna take a sip of coffee now because that was stressful. I'm assuming those dots are at my pun cue. Because it was half intentional. Okay, I've used up more normal grenades than I would like. Am I dead? No, because I didn't land on the car. Okay, that gives me a bit of a buffer. That's just a straight up car! Okay, can I raise it back up? Oh, health. Thank God. Oh my God, hi. Hello. Can I help you? Twitch doesn't like Dodds, yeah. What, did it auto mod or something? Not in chat for you. Weird. Yeah, because the dots showed up on mine. Guess that's not what that is. Thought so. Yep. Keep them coming. Yep. I'll do this all day. Come on. Some more. And another one in you? In for a penny? And all that? Let these guys duke it out, really. Well, I guess not anymore. Oh no, I can just like get in this tank for reasons. Yeah, tank friend. Oh, this tank crashed through the wall. Can you not? Yeah, what's in this room? Nuke ammo, I guess. Oh yeah, no, it's for that, okay. Like I'm using the crossbow thing. 16, 5, No. What about you? No. Tell the other corpses what you saw. You're all drafted into the skeleton army except those two guys. Okay, there's health back that way. Hello! Okay, if this thing's that good, I may as well use it then. Can actually reach me. And unlike mine, yours are actually good at what they do. Really? One grenade round worked? Okay, cool. Not complaining too loud. I have a health machine back here, so I'm not too worried about my health. I'd rather not lose energy if I can avoid it. I'm in a good spot. Has it been 33 minutes already? Dang. Making sure before I jump down. Okay, I cannot get back up here normally, it looks like. Also, that guy was just straight up just like... a cyborg, I guess. Healed up to full at the station, actually. Okay, as I thought. Okay, caution to the wind. And that's just gonna fall out under me. Nice try, asshole. Okay, I've immediately got some friends, and they are not happy. With me, I don't know. Don't know what this does, but I have a sneaking suspicion that it's gonna be at least one. Oh no, that's just that thing. Okay. And there's health. Okay. It's the ammo, buddy. Oh, cool. I can't just get back. Okay, this feels like a good place to save. Oh, you! Okay, actually, I don't remember the FOV command anymore. Oh, wait, I can see enough in my hand, I think. Too much health loss.
Stand back. Hello.
Hey there, buddy. You've been safe, I hope. No, I'll stand a chance no matter what, because I have save and load powers. You will die in about 2 bullets. I just need you to open a door for me. And then go retire or something, because you should just live.
I don't know if we should go any further. This doesn't look right. Okay, we might live longer if we work together.
Did you see me? Odds are yes. But you are not throwing these, so I think I can just pop shot you. Yeah, I see blood splatter. I am hitting you. I like how Gordon is still trying to, like, turn the doorknob of this door. Son of a- spawning kind. I want to say probably. Whee! That sucked. Major infection detected. could take that guy out here. I could take that guard out here and do that, because that guy's dead. And there's nothing else alive down here. Congratulations, you're coming out of retirement.
Why not? Didn't want to die alone anyway. See you later.
That's probably safe for you. I have no idea. I know I can be killed. Try the run like hell method. It's always worked well for me. Oh no, security guy!
Come in, Cooper. You copy? Forget about Freeman. We're abandoning the base. If you have any last bomb targets, mark them on the tactical map. Otherwise, get the hell out of there. Repeat, we are pulling out and commencing airstrikes. Give us targets or get below.
I wish I knew what any of this meant. I think... Question is, where would I bomb? Probably this... Oh, dude, the behind me. Hi, you don't look happy with me. That should not be physically possible! Big guys aren't supposed to chase me up in high places. That's not legal. That's illegal. You are going to jail. You are going to bad guy jail. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Can you climb ladders? I sure as hell hope not. Why are you tactical, you son of a bitch?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try this again. This time I know what I'm getting myself into. I didn't save at all after that run. Oh, that can still do that. Okay. I think I got him that time. Cause like hell did it run away. Now why do I hear shooting? This is abandoned. Everything is dead. There should be no bullets going off right now. Hopefully I didn't need that guy to, like, open some paths, but I have artillery, so we're okay. Right, Yeah, use the jumpy thing to get back up there. There we go. Just gonna see how much more havoc I can wreak. Valve logo. Forget about Freeman. New chapter, who dis? Oh! So run like hell, got it. So the water's not that deep. Cool. heal again. Beautiful. Alien bees, so probably not. Ooh, grenades. Do you want those? In theory, I didn't need to kill that guy. Oh, steam. As soon as I get on safe dry land, I will end the session. You had orders, soldier! Gee, I wonder if they want me to have rockets for the upcoming segment. Don't know if I could answer that one for you. They want me to have rockets for the next segment. Couldn't tell you why, though, off the top of my head. Alright. It's right before the site. Yeah, I know, right? Nah, I'm good. Yeah, no, I wonder if they want me to have rockets. Okay. That is gonna do it for Half-Life this week. I'm gonna take another 10, and then go to Nana's block, which is mystery game, and by mystery game I mean probably jump.